Decentralized finance is becoming a new trend in the crypto community in Vietnam and around the world. DeFi with superior features can help expand blockchain from simple value transfer to more complex financial use cases. Let's discuss something new today. Before moving ahead, welcome to another DeFi Oracle Pick. You can find the best info on everything crypto here. Be sure to subscribe to the Crypto Hub and give us a thumbs up. If you want to get more updates on our picks, follow our Twitter account, @DeFiOracle. When it comes to projects built to disturb the DeFi universe, Polkadex is a network that's many advances ahead of its competitors. It is the next generation decentralized trade DEX for the DeFi ecosystem. So starting from Polkadex introduction, then what is Polkadex? Polkadex is an entirely decentralized, peer-to-peer cryptocurrency trade for the DeFi environment that runs on the Substrate framework. Polkadex points to bring users the same trading functionality and performance of a centralized business CEX, but with the added benefits of better user experience and fully decentralized security. Polkadex is opening the existing and future budgetary markets for everybody, bringing traditional money markets to a decentralized store of value and belief, subsequently preparing the world for a tokenized future. Polkadex innovates in four central areas of decentralized security: client experience, execution speed of trades, and custody of assets and liquidity. Here is the question: how can Polkadex accomplish that while other DEXs running on Ethereum have failed in the past? Let's find out the answer in the following parts of this Polkadex. Key highlights of Polkadex: Polkadex overcomes the shortcomings of previous DEXs by providing. Number 1. Substrate Blockchain Framework. As you may know, Substrate Blockchain Framework permits anybody to make an application-specific blockchain without stressing about the technicality of block generation and consensus. That allows Polkadex to create a dedicated blockchain for decentralized exchange, which is purpose-built and configured to optimize the performance of DEXs. Number 2. Perpetual Liquidity Mining Algorithm. Previously, Ethereum smart contracts allowed the creation of DeFi services, but it has restricted in computational resources required for the proper functioning of DEXs. It does not scale well, and it is not upgradable. It never gives a good trading experience to users. Such restrictions in computational resources led to the rise of AMM, automated market-making protocols like Uniswap, with many DeFi platforms copying AMM models that were effectively connected to Uniswap. Arbitrage in such situations appears to be an arrive of opportunity, making investors lining up to invest in ventures focused on liquidity mining and swap protocols, despite seeming attractive. These cost differentials are an issue for traders in the protocols because of inalienable liquidity issues. Polkadex has designed to join the best characteristics of the centralized exchanges of mass volumes, such as the order of books and the model of the AMMs popularized by the DEX, but beneath a single parachain associated with the Polkadot network. Number 3. Off-chain state commits, Layer 2 scaling solution. As I told you, Polkadex uses peer-to-peer signatures in conjunction with state commits to the blockchain that will essentially create snapshots of the state transition. It is part of a two-layer scaling mechanism designed and developed by the Polkadex team. In Polkadex, different models and instruments have been classified in two criteria: order book, trader assets management, bridge mechanism to Polkadot and Ethereum, and on-chain market-making bots are on-chain. Trading features like market information accumulation, specialized analysis pointers, storage and recovery of exchange history, and all the remaining exchange-related features are made off-chain. It enables us to increase the throughput of trades and makes it comparable to the efficiency of CEXs, but with the genuinely decentralized and trustless infrastructure. Number 4. Polkadex Feeless Transaction Mode. Polkadex undermines two types of exchanges in the starting: simple limit and market orders. In any case, it'll be propelling subsequent complex algorithmic exchanging as part of its product guide to be rolled out in the next few months. Market-taking orders have an exchange expense of 0.2%, and market-making orders have zero exchanging expenses. Out of the exchanging costs, 25% will go into liquidity mining, 25% will go to administration, and 50% will go to the establishment. When applying zero network expenses, exchanging bots can openly connect with the order book without bringing about network expenses, not at all like Ethereum-based DEXs. Proficient traders with superior computing control and quick exchanging bots can effectively apply front-running to make productive changes. By not collecting transaction fees, Polkadex tackles this problem. This innovation takes away the power to control the order of execution and eliminates economic incentives. It allows faster trade execution times and gives equal opportunity for anyone to place a transaction on the order book. Number 5. Solving the liquidity problem. Polkadex addresses the liquidity problem using two different breakthrough ideas, perpetual liquidity mining and the AMM pool. Number 2 is a Layer 2 scaling solution for the order book. As the name recommends, liquidity mining empowers steady interest-earning accounts for clients who give liquidity based on the amount of time they bolt in the funds. Layer 2 scaling solution permits regular market makers to bring liquidity to the DEX without incurring any expenses. Additionally, a quick exchanging interface guarantees that liquidity flows consistently. Market makers can finally take an interest in a DEX for exchanging and profit-making HFT activities. For trade resources, there are two ways that Polkadex can bring liquidity: Polkadot Parachain and Snowfork Trustless Ethereum Bridge, which interfaces Polkadex to the Ethereum network. Friends, I hope you are enjoying the video so far. Don't forget to subscribe to the Crypto Hub. And if we miss any important so far, tell us in the comment below. Your thoughts are important to us. Keep watching. And don't forget to follow us on Twitter at DeFi Oracle for finding more informative content. Other features include high-frequency trading. Polkadex can connect to all the favorite trading bots of the community seamlessly, enabling users to implement multiple trading strategies. Polkadex IDO Palette. Polkadex IDO Palette allows token projects to create ERC-20-like tokens with built-in support for parachain transfers and a one-click listing Polkadex order book. It also helps teams to raise funds through IDOs in a decentralized manner. Polkadex Fiat. Polkadex supports fiat currencies in the Polkadox order book. Traders can easily use a credit card to buy crypto. Decentralized KYC option. At Polkadex, people believe that traders deserve privacy. Hence, we have decentralized the KYC process for the users to store their data on wallets instead of the platform. Polkadex NFTs. Polkadex NFTs will gamify the trading ecosystem and make it more fun for users. Polkadex aims to provide this functionality shortly after the Mayonet launch. New token generation. Tokens generated in Polkadex have native support for cross-chain transfers to other parachains and networks connected to the ecosystem. Thus, they eliminate the need to conduct expensive audits and delays in new token releases for the project teams. Forkless upgrade. Polkadex upgrades for new features bridges to new blockchains. Bug fixes and performance improvements do not require hard forks. Polkadex collaborates with Kilt Protocol and Fractal. This year, Fractal, Kilt Protocol, and Polkadex declared the partnership to form a decentralized known-up client KYC system for trade clients. Polkadex and Fractal will utilize the Kilt Protocol as a fundamental framework for overseeing the KYC credentials required by Polkadex to simply and streamline the onboarding experience. Polkadex always prefers customers' peace of mind, since the partnerships mean Polkadex will never store KYC, identifiable user data, in any of the servers. Still, they will have the ability to execute trades that require KYC verification. It will apply to the order book exchange and will not be necessary for the AMM swap pool. Experienced Polkadex Board of Advisors. Polkadex is honored to have some top-class advisors support them. 20-plus members are part of the Polkadex team. Everyone on the board is highly experienced and passionate. Mr. Matthias Hafner from Crypticon.org is on the Polkadex Board of Advisors. His knowledge is building economic models and simulations in decentralized networks adds excellent value to their intellectual capital. On the advisory board, Polkadex also has Shanja Persek, a well-known lawyer in the cryptocurrency industry, and Jasper Byun, who is the head of fintech at Brilliance Ventures. The rest of the team is chock-full of professionals driving the platform forward. Now that you understand about this vast crypto platform, but what about the future of Polkadex in the DeFi space? Let's see! DeFi is a new and appealing choice for vast and built-up financial institutions, not just crypto devotees. DeFi ventures have recently been well-received and are dealing with multi-billion dollar everyday exchange volumes. As DeFi develops from a nascent industry into a stable platform serving the broader financial community, DEXs, like Polkadex, will ride that wave of strong succession and become the preeminent development platforms where traders conduct their business. Polkadex has competitive points of interest that put us well ahead of other DEXs by implementing various first-in-the-market developments that differentiate us. Polkadex progresses client involvement in the order book by utilizing its Layer 2 solution, off-chain stake commits. Besides, the Polkadex trade expands multi-chain both on Ethereum and Polkadot based on the parachain and bridge chain, hence tackling the issue of custody of reserves in the exchange. The final and most critical factor is the customer. Polkadex has been established to be the number one DEX that all dealers will use on Polkadot. Polkadot is honored to work with many industry-leading investors, advisors, and strategic partners who share their vision for DeFi and recognize the groundbreaking work that they have already achieved. We have all complete confidence that Polkadex will become more popular in the coming days due to differentiated beliefs that allow their customers all the help of a CEX and the added benefits of better user experience and fully decentralized security. Let me know what you think down in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do hit that like button before you go and subscribe to the Crypto Hub. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter at DeFi Oracle, and you can also share your thoughts there. I'll see you back there on the next. Peace.